All right, greetings of peace, people. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coleman. Welcome to episode 58 of my gameplay commentary of Ghost of Tsushima. All right, so as you may have already watched in episode 57, Jin has already defeated his uncle. Uncle Lord Shimura. But I've spared Shimura. There's no reason to kill Shimura because the Mongols just invaded, you know. And even if Jin went to a different path, you know, there's still family, and it's illogical to kill Shimura because ultimately that would have been what you know, Kutan Khan would have won. If as a result of the rip, between Jin Sakai and Lord Shimura, that Jin would kill Lord Shimura, I mean, that's too good to be true for Kutan Khan. And as I said before, they're family, so it's really illogical for Jin to kill Lord Shimura just because. Okay, wait a second, folks. Yeah, it's illogical for Jin or any family on that matter to just destroy each other when there's a big problem. So this is more of just a clean up. Because Jin Sakai is mandated to clean up the Shinto shrine. And clean up Tsushima of the filth of the Mongols, because there's still I don't know, about 15 Mongol camps, both from Toyotama and Kamiyagata, within which to liberate, and we are committed to do that. So this is now being recorded on November 7 in the year of our Lord Jesus Christ, year 2022. And it's being recorded in 4K resolution. You know, the God of War. I was planning to play a Ragnarok on November 9. But since I'm really close now to getting the Platinum Trophy here, I'll just continue with this. Would you just look at the graphics here, folks? Unbelievable graphics. Alright, what was my next destination? I think the firehouse was already lit. What was I planning to do? Okay, I think for this episode, I'll just try to get the trophy for the bowing to hidden altars. Catchy Fishing Village. I'm gonna try to bow. Jin Sakai will try to bow. Where's the docks? Here is the docks. Could this be it? Well, this is just a way up. Well, this is the thing about, you know, searching in the dark. You know, also, I would like to suggest that there should be an option here, just like Assassin's Creed Odyssey, that has some you know, the ability to rest and advance the time. Okay. Okay, this will improve the vision. Yeah, that's a legit question. Why is the Mongol still here? Where's the darn altar? Alright folks, I apologize for the delay here. I just want to okay, if we can get the and sorry about also these books. What the hell is that all about? Okay, so let's see here. Diodorus Res. Okay, there's nah. That's one. Okay, what about the others? Yuchi's Crossroads. that's two. Kailan? Let's see. I'm going to try to bow to this again so that this will be number three. So it's not necessarily an altar. Okay, so that's the reaction, the fish. Okay, so that's three. Travelers, he rests in. I remember this place. I've liberated Isuara for 30 episodes.
Khan is dead. Why are the Mongols still here? Expect him to be gone.
What the heck is that guy talking about? There's no one in there. Pardon me for this, folks, but it's important. It's just a regular trophy, but just have to get it out of the way. Where the heck is it? Alright, that's four. Canada Inlet. Just north of Castle Canada. Thank you. All right, so it's in here. Might as just well complete some of the locations here. Oh hell no. You're still doing your thing here?
I'm right here. El day a siglach, samurai.
Almost. So I don't know what's in here. I thought they got a hostage. Shoot. Sorry. Sorry about that. Damn, that fox can jump. Well, you did choose him up, Eivor. Why would I attack you? Okay, now there's a pillar of honor here, and that's the reason why we got in here, is because there's also this, you know, special special altar. Alright, so that's the pit altar. What about the others? Umugi ang nakakisama. Okay, so there's this question mark there, and there's a pillar of honor here. Oh, and there's no need for that. Let the kami of samurai guide your blades. This will be the six. Oh, the balls! All right, that's the sixth. Okay. So there's a Cloud Ridge Shrine here. So I hope you're enjoying episode 58, folks. You know, as expected, this is not the action pack, since this is just a clean up of the remaining trophies. And I enjoy Ghost of Tsushima, folks. I consider this may be the best experience. Whoa. Okay. I'm not gonna put my horse in jeopardy now. The best experience in 2020, it's on par with Horizon Zero Dawn and Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And of course, the Mass Effect trilogy. So while I'm completing some of the hidden altars, I'm also completing the Shinto shrines. Alright, this is R7. Oh, damn. Oh. This is R8. Get out of the way, man. Those are frogs. Although I've changed my somewhat bias against these frogs when I watch Naruto. Of course, as you know, Naruto has his friend Gamakichi. Come on. Come on, it happens, folks. Ah, okay. It's meant to be. There's... Yeah, that's what you call Mission Impossible. This is Gene Hunt. It's So this episode, I am able to already honor 8 hidden altars. As well as honor 2 Shinto shrines. Oh. Okay, so I've completed this already. So what's Omi Monastery? South of Omi Village. Where's Omi Village? It's for the night. Let's see about Lord Sakai's grave. Ah, the final battle between Jin and Lord Ishimura. This where Jin beat the crap out of Lord Shimura. Oh. Wrong way. It happens. Well, Jin's residence is just, you know, outside of this, you know, at the back. Alright, we're nearing this. Alright, I'm lost, people. Shut up. Why is it in Omni Monastery? Okay, so up the monastery is a small cemetery. So Jin Sakai is on the right path. So this is, we're already at the 8th hidden altar. We're just giving respects. I believe this is already outside. Oh yeah, that's it. Alright, this is the night. Okay, let's go to... Wait, is this it? Yep, this is it. Alright, so... Well, they closed the estate of Sakai. Sakai's father. That's interesting. So that's 9. Okay, there's something at the entrance of Komatsu Forge. Where's the hidden altar? So it's in the cemetery, so... Alright, honor the unseen. Okay, at least we got what we came for this episode, folks. On the next episode, episode 59, I promise that it will be a bloodbath because I will try to liberate Toyotama. Alright, thank you everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks.